Buenos días a todos y bienvenidos a Cuentos con Camelia. Today we're going to read this book, Mi Baño. I'm going to read through it the first time in Spanish. Then the second time I'll go through it again in English. And then after that we will review some flashcards to go over our new words from today's story. Something that I really would like everybody to try to do is repeat after me as I'm reading to you all. I will do my very best to read really slowly so that you all can repeat after me and practice your pronunciation as well as understanding. All right, let us begin. Mi baño. Escrito por Elizabeth Jane Pastelnik. Ilustrado por Marcus Hubbard. Mi baño. Mi tina de baño. Mi agua. Mis burbujas. Mis juguetes, mis jabón, mi shampoo, mi toalla, mi baño. Okay, let's go back through it one more time in English. Okay, mi baño, baño. Many of you have probably actually heard the word baño before. And it means, in this case, it could mean bath. But baño also will mean bathroom. So my bath. My bath. Mi tina de baño. So tina is gonna be bathtub. My tub, my bathtub, my bathtub. Mi agua. So we probably already know this word. Agua. Looks like he's running his bath. He's filling the tub up with water. Yes, my water. Mis burbujas, burbujas. What does it look like? He's playing, he's blowing out bubbles. Yep, my bubbles. Mis juguetes, juguetes. And that's gonna be, what does it look like he's doing in the tub now? He's playing and he looks like he has lots of toys. Very good. My toys. Mi jabón. And that looks like he's washing up. And what do we use when we wash up to clean our body? Soap, exactly. My soap. Mi shampoo is what it actually sounds like it does in English. And we can see his hair is getting washed, so it must be shampoo. Very good. My shampoo. Mi toalla. So now he's gotten out of the tub, he has to dry off. So he's using his special towel. My towel. Mi baño. Excuse me. Mi baño. Just like the title, my bath. Let's switch over to our Quizlet so we can review our words one last time. I'll say each word in Spanish three times and then I'll flip the card over. So before I flip it, try to guess what you think it means. All right. Baño. 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 Bath. Or like I said, while we were reading, it could also mean bathroom. Tina. 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 Tub. Agua. Agua, agua, water. Burbuja, 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 bubble. Juguete, 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 toy, jabón, 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 soap. Shampoo, 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 toalla, toalla, toalla. All right, very good, everybody. Thank you all for joining us for Cuentos con Camelia this week, and please come back and join us next week.